I figured out a way to get us to Haiti.
The third member of the Fiendish Five was the infamous voodoo priestess, Ms. Ruby. Born into a family of mystics, other children found her scary. Teaching herself to summon the undead provided what few friends she had. A career in crime allowed an adult Ms. Ruby to punish the world for fearing her as a child. Chief mystic for the Fiendish Five, her powers allowed them to break both the laws of man and nature at the same time. Yet despite the whirlwind success of her youth, she managed to slip into obscurity. Last known sightings claim she headed out of civilization and deep into the Haitian jungle. Ghosts, do you?
Sure I do. My scanners have picked up verifiable paranormal activity. But that's not the problem. This swamp is oozing with disgusting mold and bacteria.
Suck it up, Bentley. We got work to do.
All right, then. Don't forget to use the new move you learned from Mugshot section of the Thievius Raccoonus.
You mean the raccoon rail walk?
The roots and vines around here are perfect for that. All you gotta do is
jump and hit the circle button.
Especially where you see the bark has been worn away, and where it's super slick from icky slime and moss, you'll rail slide like a skater grinding pipe.
I'm liking it.
Thank you.
magical force fields protecting it. So you'll have to destroy all five of the purple candles surrounding it.
No problem.
Don't get cocky or you'll end up with your head shrunk to the size of a pea. You've got to get past those voodoo guards. And I'm warning you, they're made and they work like a team.
So do we, buddy. Scanner is maxing out on that structure. A reading like that could only be coming off Ms. Ruby herself.
I think you're right, Sly. If you want to crack at Ms. Ruby, you're going to have to find a way inside that skull temple.
If I did my math right, and I always do my math right, then the combination has got to be 588. Electrified! Kelly McCooper's notes on how to harness the electromagnetic field created by a rolling raccoon. Now your raccoon roll move will really pack a punch. Plus, it should give you a nice tingling sensation.
Oh.
better be on your guard here. My paranormal scanners show this place is
thank you. Thank you.
Okay, this is kind of a guess, but try 128. Ah, a more modern entry. Bruce O'Koop's computer hacking technique. Using the data on this page, I should be able to tap the duty roster at each hideout and project guard information into your binoculars.